What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? Back with another day, another dealer, another dollar. You can see we're getting there. Shop's kind of a mess down here, everywhere. It's been a couple days of just nonstop on this thing, so we're getting there. We truly are. It's coming down to it. We're going to finish the suspension up. Get the suspension tacked together. And then once the suspension is together, we'll probably do an oil change on this thing. It's only got of like it's got 3 quarts of like just regular some 5W, 10W something in it. It was only cranked for about a tenth of a second on the starter. It was like 2 seconds. You know what I mean. We didn't really want to crank it. I didn't think it would crank. I just blipped the key and it did. So, win for me, I guess. It cranks. So, we have some VR1 20W50 and then some zinc high PPM. So, we'll get around 1,000 PPM zinc. So, yep. So, first up, let's finish putting the A-arms in. The A-arms got to be bolted up. And then, after that, we can do our oil change. Do you feel like a man the way you push her around? The way you push her around? Do you recommend the way you push her
Peace down in the
Yeah. Thank you.
John want Amazon password?
No, Apple. He's trying to get it, like, download the app, like, cause you know he has a Samsung phone?
Uh-huh.
So he's trying to download something on his iPad. Oh, the Ring doorbell app. But he doesn't have access to the app store, so I had to give it mine. He's such an idiot.
Oh, it is? Okay, cool.
Thank you. Oh, Hello?
good life.